All right, here we go. VN versus EFCO Alter. All right, well, let's see. Okay, Alter, I have a proposition for you. If you win this game, you have to do a single roll. But if you lose this game, you have to do a 10 roll. But I guarantee you, if you do the single roll, if you win, you will get either, I don't know, the old hag. I think the old hag is on raid up today. Yeah. Guarantee you a gold.
You know, I would not trust any guarantees from you.
That's the point.
You're too convincing. There's something very, very sinister going on.
Well, I mean, yeah. It's fine. They'll get their role. And they'll get something good. Yorokobi Shonen, you know, whatever. All right, so VN versus EFCO Alter. EFCO Alter, obviously new, since the game came out in July. VN, kind of always hanging out in the qualifiers thus far.
Yeah. Well, you know what, Cutie? We all know what the best VN is. The best new VN of 2017. Don't we? We know what it is.
Right.
Yeah.
They do have a sort of rep for that.
Yes. Somewhat kind of a rep, but it depending on it, if it can stay live long enough.
Yeah, it might have somehow its own against the odds club. They can stay alive. They can be a team next time. All right, we're just putting in VN stuff.
So did Marcotte stay in here?
He is the EFCO Alter manager.
I'm
so
retarded.
Yes, he's still in here.
I never checked the wiki. Shit,
he's one
shit,
of two
we
managers.
Said the manager's name on stream. Uh-oh. Damn it, I'm going to get banned from commentary again, huh? Shit.
There you go. Okay. Oh. Auto lineup. Make sure Reinhardt's on the right. Yep. The left CB is left footed. Yep. The right CB is right footed. Yep.
Does footing really matter?
Yeah. For this kind of thing, yeah. Because, I mean, when you think about it, like, if you're running on the side, on the wing, you want to kick with the foot closest to the touchline, right? Cross it in.
Yeah. Yeah, that does make sense, I guess.
Fullbacks are taking corners. They are. All right. I think that's it for VN. Feel free to correct me since you're watching the stream. All right. EFCO Alter. Let's do by ability. Here you go. Go to your pace bin. Start preset 1. VN manager, your instructions are reliant on knowing EFCO Alter's in sliders, which they aren't changing, I believe.
Yeah.
So
can't do that,
I can't really help you out, so I'll just put you on P1. Actually, I think. Let's switch. I don't know. Let me know what you want.
Allowed.
Preset 1 or 2. Alright, make sure that we have gold players on free kicks and penalties. Yep. Penalty, yep. And silver's on the corners. Whoop, nope.
So you know, I'm gonna need you to like explain to me FGO Alter, and I guess maybe at a certain point FGOG as well.
Well, what would you like explained? I can explain pretty much all of these memes.
Well, I mean, just explain them as the match goes along. Edumacate me.
All right, well, Fluffy Servant is Fluffy Servant. That's really about it.
Okay, so these are very shallow memes. Good.
This one's kind of shallow. It's just a picture posted into Altar with Maeve. Is it Maeve or Mev? Fluffy Servant. It's a servant inside of a fluffy coat. Big Money Fox is Tamamo. That's actually kind of outdated now because Skahawk actually, I think, got more money. But whatever. Your account is mine, is Zabinaya. That's if you don't censor your screenshot of your account, it's stolen away from you.
Oh, God.
What's up, my homies? That's just bad translation. Or good translation. Depending on what you think. But anyway, I can explain more later.
Okay, good.
I think Vian is good. Gualtar is good. Now, Vian doesn't have a stadium, so I'm not sure what to use here.
Which one of these games is technically a visual novel? We could use one of those.
Let's see.
I mean, I guess Hanny would be one.
I guess so, yeah, that's true. Well, we can't do that. I was gonna say Stay Night is a visual novel, but
Yeah.
I think we'll just go with Hanny. Oh, use AOGs. Jeez. All right, sure.
Okay, we got
Where did that
preferences.
go?
Ah, the
Dark Age of
Dark Age of
Divegrass.
Divegrass.
For Ball, I guess we can use Haruka-san since Idolmaster isn't in this.
Yeah,
In
it
the
works.
qualifiers, that is. All right, let me get music ready, and I think we'll be ready to start finally.
God, I just realized that creepy girl smiling from the back of the V inside. That's a little disturbing.
Just over the shoulder. I didn't notice that.
She's just around the corner. Just, oh fuck.
There we go. Okay, let's kick this off. Visual novels versus Fgoalter. Manager tips. Height abuse is banned this VGL, so your manlets can finally learn.
Pro tip, they won't.
Ah, yes, the best visual novel, Ace Attorney.
Yes.
Yes. Oh, shit.
Oh, what'd you fuck
Whoop!
up?
Apparently, we have new stadiums. I was told to
Oh.
check for them. Oh well.
It's rigged.
It's
Damn it,
rigged. Just
QD.
Monica. Let's do anthems. Go, visual novel kicking off.
Friendly reminder that just Monica.
Just Monica.
No one else.
Dozo
You know,
lad just gets killed, but is successful in the cross. Wriggle wriggle intercepts. There's a call.
Oh.
Oh!
Wow.
Wow, an immediate yellow for Dumb Cat. God damn it.
Do not trust Fox Girls.
Damn it. That's my waifu out there. God
It's
damn
your
it!
wife.
Put all my grails in her. Damn it! Please bang my wife.
You know, you say it with such authority. I mean, okay, I'm not one who typically likes kitsunes, but sure, I'll take one for the team, cutie. If it'll make you happy.
Well, at least I know you'd appreciate a fluffy tail.
Yes. Consider the kek prepped.
Your account is mine. Putting it up. Fluffy servant racing for it. No, anime tier shading. Grabs it. Can you not fuck with the OP?
No, but what she's probably going to do is fuck with all of these players and delete them until she's the only one left standing at the end.
The best part of visual novel
is like
is
a basic AI.
Manga Gamer Shill fails to get that ball and lets it go out for a throw-in. There's Big Money Fox putting it up, trying to get it over there. No, intercepted.
Good way to stop that cross right there.
It's a nice interception. Your account is mine. It's very wide. Wow. Hassan,
your
please.
Account is wide.
What were you even? Why'd you do that slide at the start?
I mean, haven't you ever slid on like a court floor? You know they have those big industrial mops that they use every day. You can get some serious distance.
Anime tier shading puts it way out. Please bang my wife isn't able to get to it before Liz.
You are so shameless, I swear to God.
Yeah, you gotta embrace that kind of thing. Intentionally bad.
No,
apology for failure does not fail.
But what's the whole point in apologizing if you're just going to keep failing over and over? That makes it insincere.
You gotta put something down, apparently, when you're apologizing for fucking up and giving us our one apologem or one apple. Thank you. That was a very...
Yeah.
That was actually not too wide. I was going to say that was pretty wide, but no, that's pretty close.
Well, up here in the rig booth, I thought that was Ridley.
Liz fucking up as usual. Gamer shell over to JOP. Please bang my wife. Intercepted. Taken away. Liz fighting to keep it, trying to get it over. Zombie Naya. Here's Fluffy Servant. Fluffy Servant. Stay. No.
Oh, the follow up.
Matt puts it in. And Nefco Alter go up 1-0.
Headcannons.
I got a little flummoxed there because, like, Hassan, like, got it with his foot, but it put it into the defender's knee and it just bounced off, so I wasn't expecting. A little bit of spaghetti there that confused me. But
oh, yeah, the spaghetti is always difficult to keep up with. You just can't control that pasta noodle.
Alright, VN have called for a timeout. They want to go to counter five. There you go.
Yeah, just modest changes.
Little modest changes for whatever the hell happened there for them. And now FGO Alter are in the lead, 1-0. But Vian aren't out of this. It's 20 minutes in. Plenty of time for them to make that up. And what's up, my homies? Gets it over to Liz. Jack up to your count is mine. Can't get to the ball. Big Money Fox takes it away. Oh. Takes it away. Takes a kick and it's in. And Tamamo puts it in and it's 2-0.
Just what a blunder. I can't believe it.
Yeah. For Alter, and
I'm not really sure what you do there, because that was just a single player's fuck up right there.
Yeah, you were even left a bit flummoxed, apparently a little speechless.
I didn't expect it.
Oh my god!
What the
are you
fuck
fucking
is
kidding
me? What is BN?
Nev puts it in
right
for a
now?
Brace.
Please bang my desk.
Another...
Yeah, you've got to make some changes here now.
Yeah.
Jeez.
Wow. I'm a little.
What
stunned.
Is that back line doing right now? I mean, Grant.
Well,
Joe Alter's playing great. Is this some sort of like streamer bias, or are you rigging it in the background?
I wish I could rig this well, but no. I mean, I don't want Visual Novel to do bad. Far from it. I love this team. I want them in the real one, but well, Visual Novel. Has decided to sub Monica off.
You can. Maybe that'll, you know, help things. But there is no happiness in the Doki Doki Literature Club.
Guys, so. I'm literally shaking.
I am too.
And they want to go plus one Gigan with aggressive pressuring.
We haven't even gotten to see really what those attacking changes could do, because they just keep having those blunders there. But maybe by taking Monica off the pitch, they'll, I don't know. Well, they'll probably be deleted, so it won't matter.
asking the Visual Novel manager if he wants it next to the
visual
defensive
nover.
Line. Next to. All
what's,
right.
What's a Novr look like?
Novr. Novru, you know. Alright, anyone get a plus one?
That DDL should help them, the center backs stay put.
There she goes. Bye, Monica.
Guys, I'm
please
literally
remove
shaking.
Yourself from the directory.
Can you not fuck with the OP?
You're on plus one now, VN.
Can you don't?
Oh, shit.
Oh, did
he
you
he said,
rig it
actually
again?
Not. Replace! Very quickly at me. So I will do that for you. Don't worry.
Okay. All right.
I won't count that as a timeout or anything either. That's wide.
Oh, it's wide.
They got a shot off though.
Yeah, that was quick off the kickoff abuse. So they're playing with a little bit of urgency now. We've seen teams crawl back from three gold deficits. But I mean, the main difference is can they actually lock down FGO Alter for the rest of the game?
La 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 over to Wriggle Wriggle. You mad? You mad, bro?
La.
Like Huff and Puff? Here's the dumb cat. Putting it over to Big Money Fox. Killed! I think that's just a throw-in, though, yeah. What's up, my homies?
Not too much. What you doing, fam?
Liz putting it way the fuck out. Oh, and
Hassan keeps it in! What
Big
the hell?
Money Fox!
Wow, that is fucking lucky. I don't even know what to say. FGO Alter is playing lights out.
Another one. They want to remove centering targets.
I mean, what do you do now? Is FGO Alter just that good?
I guess so. I don't know. The manager for VN says to thank Pez, so...
Well, yeah, Pez is putting on a show right now, but VN is kind of getting fucked here.
A little bit, yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, look at those shots already. That was a really good effort. I want to say that's a really good effort by your counter's mind to keep that ball in, too, to make that header happen. Well, here's Please Bang My Wife, Dozo Lad. Dozo Lad recovers the ball. Please Bang My Wife can't control it.
Oh, wow.
Your count is mine. Does get it over to Big Money Fox! Big Money Fox is wide! Couldn't get that hat trick.
Two defenders met your account is mine there, yet he still came up with the ball. Like, this is lights out play if I've ever seen it.
Yeah, a bit. We're only 36 minutes in. But,
Fuck.
I mean... Fuck. This is PES 17 and not PES 16, but, I mean, VN, if they really put their hearts into it, can come back from this.
Here's what I want you to do, Kitty. I want you to open your task manager, go to your processes, and you'll see one called PES16.exe. Go ahead, right-click, and end process. Like, we need to have, like an actual football game here. I know,
and,
you weren't supposed
to...
You weren't supposed to play this on PES 16.
And FGO Alter get possession back. Big Money Fox trying to put it back over to Marie, but intercepted. Please Bang My Wife. Desperately trying to keep the ball.
I don't want to anymore, Cutie. I've had enough. Give my dick a break.
Bad, loses it to Dumb Cat. Coming up near the end of the first half, we're going to get another FGO Alter attack. Fluffy Servant gives it over to Your Account Is Mine. 2 minutes of stoppage. Putting it over your... Tamama kind of fucked that one up.
Yeah, but it'll be a corner.
count is mine, taking the corner. Big Money Fox isn't able to get it. Please Bang My Wife gets it out. They recover the ball. Dumb Cat gives it over to Halal Jack. And that's it.
Finally, they got a clearance there.
4-0 for Alter.
It's going to be an uphill climb for VN, but if they can just kind of regroup, come into the second half, and get a couple of goals, make it at least feasible that, you know, you can fight for the next 2 days. Wow, FGO Alter just...
They're doing a fantastic job.
Yeah.
Currently. Changes for VN. Change the support range to 3. It goes center. There you go. Subs at 70 for Alter. We'll have subs at 65 for VN. And here Alter go again, but it's right to Anime Tear Shading.
Yeah, they honestly didn't take that attack with much steam there. Your account as mine was finally behind the defender instead of in front.
Jack murders a man, as expected. Being Jack the Ripper. Oh, wait. Never mind. That isn't what Jack the Ripper did. Never mind. He killed hookers.
Well, didn't he also rape them? Isn't there a lot of rape in these VNs?
I don't know. Fucking Jack the Ripper and Fade is a fucking amalgam of fetuses from aborted hooker baby, whatever fucking, I don't know.
What did you mean by this? Wow, this space.
Big Money Fox is wide again. What did I mean
now,
by this?
I'm
I don't know. What did
that,
fucking Nasu mean by this? What did Type Moon mean by this? Berserker Jack when is my question.
Soon. TM.
And here's the sensei route immediately intercepted. Your account is mine.
Never take the sensei route.
Big Money Fox trying to give it over to Liz, but the defense are on point a little
bit. Yeah,
their
defense is doing much better now. They're stopping the attack in the box, but at least they're stopping it now.
Dozo Lad loses it to Marie. What's up,
they need
my
to
homies?
Try to...
What's up, my homies? Please bang my
Please
wife.
Please bang my wife.
Intentionally bad. Dribbling with it. Loses it to Dumb Cat.
Nope.
All right.
Yeah. There's just nowhere to go with the ball for VN. Like, whenever they get it up front, there's nothing but a swarm of defenders.
Reinhard gets it over. Does a lag, but it can't get it to intentionally bad.
Was so good, and then lo.
Halal Jack intercepts very well, but they keep possession. They're desperately trying to make something happen. And it kind of goes wild a little bit. Here's JOP. Surface level understanding. Sensei Root is able to avoid that tackle. Sensei Root gets into the box. Gives it over to Dozo Lad.
Oh.
Dozo Lad saved.
And that's their best looking attack. I guess they'll try to keep it up here.
Dozo Lad is admirably keeping this up, but no, it's finally cleared by What's Up, My Homies. And while it's being cleared across the field, we'll do subs for VN. Alright. Sub out the fullbacks, I think. That's what this says. It says sub them out at 65 along with the CMF. Sensei Root coming out for upskirts. Manga Gamer Shill for I'm ending it. And surface level understanding out for Ikikoi. I believe that's good. It's not pause abuse, goddammit. It was clearing it across the field.
Yeah. If the ball is in the air, it's fine.
He's literally defensively clearing it. All right, we'll have subs at 70.
Really, what it
yeah,
is,
seal it.
Your subtle rigging is what it is. But see, I'm willing to bet if you hadn't pause abused that your account as mine would have caught up to it. So you rigged. Good job. It's not fair.
It's not fair, bros. Say... I'm ending it.
Hang in there.
Big money Fox. He's got the news.
I can't believe my childhood friend Sayori hung herself.
What are you talking about?
This is gonna be a card.
Friend. Oh, there's a yellow. Liz got killed.
I mean, I think she got the ball too, but
upskirts. Liz Dozo Lad is able to clear it for the moment. Halal Jack. Let's go back with it. We'll do subs for Alter now. Switch to
upskirts
flex.
Just came on too.
All right. So that's a timeout for VN to quickly change to flex. All right. Liz is coming out. Thank God. What flavor do you want today? Do you want your red Umu or do you want your green evil cat? Cackles, how do you feel about
I like the color red.
Oh, okay. Umu. We're gonna have the priest smiles coming in because he has a horn. Yodokobe Shonen.
So why did you even ask me what color?
Because
I
the
like.
Manager just told me while I was asking.
Well, fuck him, because we could have had at least one of two Christmas colors, and now we get none.
All right, let's see. Okay, so we're gonna put on 1200 Kun. White man, forgot I made that. White whale, holy crap. All right, and anything else for you, Alter?
Don't you wish there we goes. Could stop wasting our money and time on pointless shit?
No.
I mean, either.
There's Dozo Lad. Uh-oh. Dozo Lad teacher's able to get it away.
No, should have just went ahead and taken the shot there before those defenders got to you.
Oh. Dozo Lad isn't
and
able
then
to collect
the
that.
Behind
no.
her.
It's out.
Oh, upskirts. Good job.
Good.
Well, at least VN stopped the bleeding.
Yeah, it looks like the momentum has switched into their favor, but they're not able to really get much going. I'll hear Dozo Lad. No.
Oh, the acrobatic clearance. Spot on. Oh, dumped cat. You. What a. Turnover, but nothing happens with it. Oh,
here's Fluffy
boy.
Servant. Fluffy Servant going on a don't run, think, but don't. Fucked up a little bit by the defender there, and she's upset about it.
Boo hoo.
I will get my hat trick.
Does she have a hat trick horn?
No.
Okay.
They're going to take this corner short. We got about 10 minutes left plus stoppage. And at this point, VN just need to kind of...
hang in there.
They need to score some to stem the bleeding even further in terms of goal differential.
Yeah. Please negative 3 or negative 2 is a lot better than negive 4.
Yeah, here's upskirts.
But either way, it's probably going to be the case where
please
they just
make my
out.
Life is wide.
Oh.
Apology for failure.
I think it's a. I think Pez is shat on VN today.
Yeah, a little bit. A tad.
Ooh, lad.
Final sub at 80 if nothing happens. Alright, Alter. Well, that's now.
Sorry, nothing.
Alright, we're gonna swap out Halal Jack. We're removing lowlies. And, I guess we're gonna put in the big cup. Hope you max limit broke your big cup, lads, during Halloween, because I sure fucking didn't. God damn it. Bitch. Just wouldn't drop. Oh, alright, I'll do that too. That's this. Cutscene finishes. Get out of here, Jack. You're unfit for American audiences. Put on some damn pants. And, Alter are gonna do some memes.
Oh, boy.
So, Fluffy Servant sitting up here. How about you sit in the midfield so the priest smiles? Get to a goal. The manager wants that horn.
You know, if it happens, I'm claiming a rigging.
Well, the manager requested it, so... It's perfectly legal. Here's Big Money Fox putting it up. The priest smiles. Putting it over!
Oh!
It's wide. Your account is mine.
Well,
your
almost
account is
had
wide.
An assist.
Nice dubs. God damn, 12 shots on goal. I just saw
that.
God.
Of course, I think they're only 6 or 7 on target now, but they opened up with 7 for 5, so.
Yeah. You know, the big cup is able to get possession of the ball and going up the wing, putting it up for your account is mine. Your account is mine, crossing it over. The priest smiles, isn't able to get to it. What's up, my homies? Is going to be able to get to it, though, and pick it up. But loses it to please bang my wife.
Cutie, are you married?
Nope.
Oh. Then how can we bang your wife?
intentionally bad!
Hey!
They got a goal!
Save some face.
Merely pretending to be intentionally bad. Alright, well, they're on the board. And they got 4 minutes to put in another one.
Well, it can go one or two ways. They can make it 4-2 and this loss isn't so bad, or if they concede again, we'll all be going to Spain.
Dozo Lad is trying to get around. I'm ending it. Oh. Ends it. By putting it into a defender.
Good job.
Please bang my wife. Puts it over Reinhardt. Reinhardt struggling to keep it. Gets it over to JOP. Long shot, but it's wide.
Oh.
Fuck off.
Yeah, just more of a frustrated attempt than anything else.
And that's probably going to be it.
Yeah.
Apology for failure. Else. Apology for letting a goal in. One
come
apology.
In come in.
4-1 for Alter. What an opening match
and
for
it
them.
Likes Kawhi. Oh.
Oh, I see why. Because they had fucking sleeper agent there as their goalkeeper in a tight moon fucking in a tight moon cat.
Dumb cat. Yeah.
And yeah.
Yeah, penis.
Well, check that out. 52%, 5-2 for shots. Alright, our man of the match is Big Money. What? Big Money Fox is your servant of the match with a 7. I'm kind of surprised Fluffy Servant has a 6-5.
Big Money Fox probably had a couple of assists.
Yeah, probably.
Yeah, they both had a brace, I think.
The VN manager says to remind the stream that the first part is intentionally bad, and not gonna lie, it was pretty bad.
Yeah.
But they came back.
It's fine. It gets better in part 2 and 3.
Alright, let's look at our match details. At 2 minutes, yellow card for Dumb Cat. At 20 minutes, Fluffy Servant, unassisted. 24 minutes, Big Money Fox, unassisted. At 27 minutes, Fluffy Servant from What's Up, My Homies. A sub of Monica getting subbed off at 27, immediately after.
I love that makes a complete sense.
Guys, I'm literally shaking.
Fuck with the OP? Fucking Monica!
33 minutes, nice dubs. Big Money Fox from your account is mine. And then 67 minutes, you had some subs for VN. 69 minutes, a lewd yellow card for Upskirts.
Ooh, very lewd indeed.
And then your other subs for Alter came on in 80 and 83. A 90-minute goal, intentionally bad from Dozo Lad.
Hey, that was a pretty good rhyme.
Intentionally bad, Dozo Lad. And there you go.
God, they kept it directly down the center.
Yeah, they just... I guess they were playing... I mean, that typically happens when you're playing long ball. You play down the center primarily. So I guess that's what they were doing. We didn't see their sliders, so I don't know.
Supposed to attack wide and center those targets and cross it in. That's how you get goals.
So, Alter, if you haven't yet, as per our agreement that I forced upon you at the beginning, you won, so do a single roll. I guarantee gold.
And you better fucking deliver, or we'll call you a faggot.
Rejoice. But, alright, we're going to play FGO Alter's Victory Anthem. Congratulations on your first match and your first win. VN, obviously not out of it. First match, whatever.
Yeah.
And we're going to move on to our next match, which is in Group C, and it will be the return of Grigori. Dragon's Dogma General versus 2 General.
Oh, boy.
Let's see. What do we call this? I'm going to get somebody else because I want to free you. At least for a little bit. And maybe.
Yeah, I'll be back later. I'm going to go ahead and go get some lunch now. And it kind of helps because I'm going to need my voice later tonight anyway.
Right. All right.
All right. Well, see you shortly, cutie.
Yep. See you later, Kegels. Yep. All right. Here's your victory anthem.